Hey guys, this is the Great Jedi and welcome back to the channel. Now before we get into the video, please consider subscribing, smashing the like button, commenting, and hitting the notifications bell down below. Anyways, let's jump right into the video. So in this video, I will go over two different star card setups for the specialist class in order to get the hero first on top of just some general gameplay tips. The first star card setup will be for beginners that aren't really good at the game, but still want to play as the hero. And the second star card setup will still help you get battle points fast, but it's more for skilled players. Obviously, if you're more skilled at the game, you're going to get the hero first, but both of these setups should increase your battle point gain whether you're a skilled player or not. Just remember, this might not suit you because everyone has a different playstyle, so I recommend trying and figuring out what class, star card setup, and weapon you like most to fit your playstyle and just get eliminations while playing the objective. The first star card setup for beginners when playing the specialist class is Bounty Hunter, Resourceful, and Improved Shot Grenade. The reason why I chose those is because if you're not getting enough kills, you need to get the next best thing, assists. These star cards and abilities will give you more kills and assists to get more battle points with very little skill involved. The first suggestion that I would recommend is to use your ride ability to highlight your enemies. Not only do you get your enemies marked for you, you also get points, so be sure to use that to your advantage. Then you can use your left ability, which is your shot grenade. Be sure to throw it near a group of enemies so you get lots of assists. That is where the improved shot grenade star card comes in. It will last for another 6 seconds, so it is pretty useful. Then you have your middle ability for a close range that can really come in handy. If you're wanting to become better with the specialist class but suck at aiming, I recommend using your abilities in combination with each other, as well as equipping the weapon A280 CFE with the modifications dual zoom. The reason why I bring that up is because it has a fast fire rate, so if you can't land your shots, that is your best bet. Then I chose this Resourceful star card because your abilities charge 28% faster, which can be a lifesaver because it allows you to use your abilities more often, and the more you use those abilities, the more battle points you'll be able to get. Then the last star card I picked was Bounty Hunter. Bounty Hunter is a must-have star card regardless of your skill because it will just flat out give you an advantage in battle points. That means you can get battle points 20% faster compared to people without that card. Then for the second setup for more skilled players when playing the specialist class is Marksman, Bounty Hunter, and the Personal Shield. The reason why I chose those is because you can do major damage if you have decent aim, and that's important because the more damage you do, the more points, kills, and assists you'll be able to get. You will not only have your shot grenade, you will have your personal shield, so that way you can be protected and get your health back. Then you have your Infiltration, your middle ability. To do massive damage up close, then you have your NT-242 sniper with the attachments dual zoom and improved cooling at long range. The star card Marksman is a great star card for this weapon because if you headshot an enemy, not only do they insta-die from your weapon, the weapon heat gets refreshed. So as long as you have good aim, you can kill people non-stop and have the hero in no time. Then we have the star card Bounty Hunter, which just speaks for itself and is always a must-have. Then for some general gameplay tips, I would always be moving so that way you're a harder target to hit, which means rolling, jumping, or just moving when you're trying to line up a good headshot. And use your abilities as much as possible on enemies so that way you get more eliminations. Also, keep in mind that you are the specialist class, which means you should be keeping your distance most of the time. Also, when you start off in the beginning of the round and you see all of the officers buff their teammates, be sure to take out your right ability, your binoculars, and mark all of the enemies so that way you can start off the match with some points already. This works especially good in Galactic Assault on maps like Naboo. With that said, if this video did help you out, let me know in the comments down below and be sure to also let me know if you want to see more videos like this. In my last video like this, a lot of you guys said that the guide helped you, so I made this one. If more of you do want to see more content like this, then I will do a video on how to be the hero first with the officer class. Anyways, thank you for stopping by, don't forget to subscribe, and may the force be with you. always.